That's true.
Jesse! They're down here!
Oh man, they really did it, bruh! Oh my god!
Sit down, please.
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating. Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
Let the WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. Armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Gotta be some folks you can spare.
Yeah, she won't budge.
I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
All because he killed Marlene, huh? Shouldn't have killed Marlene. Son of a bitch. I'm killing all of them. I don't care. They gonna die. They gonna die. They gotta die. Every last one of them gonna die. Every last one of them, even if they cry like a little bitch, like a little baby, for they lie. Don't care. They gonna die. He better have some feisty ass letters and shit in this bitch. Some real ass shit. Fuck out the way. My heart is broken. Put a picture of the animals around there. My heart. Going to the box first, in the closet. And what's his daughter gave the revolver? That's revolver, man. So we don't got a letter about the flies, or the unke pies, the anke pies, the wukas. What the fuck Joel was listening to? Hey, Texas! Bum bing dum bam bam Texas, when the moon done Texas, but a boon on bam 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 Texas, but a boon on Texas, but a boon on bam Texas, but a boon on Texas, but a boon on bam
Justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I'd prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the state we let you out. With your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just do me a favor. Bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Going, you're losing leg.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. We'll see what we're guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Come on, man. They're gonna have me searching through fucking world like this for sure. Some fucking collectibles.
Start keeping an eye out. Another superhero card.
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Damn, this was streets.
Go.
Yes, I was wrong. Turns out, do
remember that one area and days gone.
Thank you.
I'm not searching through them. Fuck that. Another way.
Time it is 2:40.